to defense. Popped up high in front of the box. Devo commits on the play. Too committed, though. Flakes was up for it. Chaussette looking for a pass. Fruity, he's got him, but it's saved by Ronicky. And Farah too far back. 21. He has to wait for Flakes. Flakes, musty flick, and it's good!
This is officially the most beautiful play of Proteus.
But especially after losing 3-0 to Mirage and 3-1 Omni Nation. But absolute leverage, man. We need to have a talk because that was pathetic. That was bad. That was really, really bad. Flat is an understatement. You cannot, in week three, with so much riding on these players, with so much prowess on one to Mike, you cannot come out that flat and not respond with even tying the game up in crucial moments. Like, the defense was horrid. The commits were horrid. The spatial awareness in net was horrid. This was bad. It was bad. Take it away.
Yeah, well, I mean,
and they never could.
If you're Monaco right now, like, what do you think? What are you using the 60 seconds for? Like, how are you recollecting your team to try and make a play? How do you change things here in game three? That's my thoughts exactly. I don't know. I have no idea what you do against this Vitality team. They're so good. They control so much of the field. And you can't control the midfield. You can't. The third from Molde is over the top of one. Going to try and fall down and see if he can sneak it behind First Killer. But First Killer will get that one away. Now Wonder off the wall. 3:03 on the clock. And E-Unite is starting to breathe down Rogue's neck.
Well, what do you do here?
Wonder to the edge. Pass out to Kronovi.
Wonder over to Crow, popped up by Justin. He's got 56 boosts here, looks for the back wall. Second touch from Justin. Ooh. Goes in for the fifth goal for NRG, and that's going to be a highlight play for Justin.
And Justin, he mixed it up a little bit here. I thought he was going to go for an infield pass. Even Wonder was pre-jumping a little bit for maybe a pass off the backboard or somewhere into the middle, but it was just too powerful, and he still managed to wrap around after the backboard touch. Phenomenal shooting from him.
Again, excellent play to neutralize the demo, but can they get a goal out of it still? Off the backboard, Atomic's Airborne. There is one, and here's the final shot from Illusion. It's just going to be too high. Zathu doesn't make contact.
Woo!
What? And Illusion scores. That's a tie game.
Oh, I love it. Atomic just gets in their face. Illusion, he knows he's not going to reach it, but boy, does he know another one's coming. That's the put-away guy you need if you're Ghost Gaming. That's a great shot.
Got the flip reset off the ceiling, made use of it. And just enough of a gap lift.
Barca on the attack, ball out to Flakes. Flakes off the post and in, and Barca take the lead.
A transition from Ronicky. He's way past Chaussette. He tried to turn around and make a play on the 50, but Chaussette cut too early. And then Flakes following close. He puts it right on the edge of the post to give Barca a lead after everything Reciprocity have done. They still are rewarded with pain.
They have 11 shots. Reciprocity out shooting Barca 11-4. Devo has 7 saves.
Space given to Carrion. Love the offense we're seeing here and the pass there, but Melashishu doesn't turn in time.
Saved away by Bluey. Melashishu with another demo. 3-2 advantage. Another demo. This man's got TNT strapped to his car.
I thought we turned that mutator off.
Still in Solari's half. Another demo, but this time a Melashisu. That's your own medicine for you, buddy.
Oh.
And this is carried by Carrion. Another demo on Melashisu. What is happening? Bluey now. Let's see if he gets a clean hit. That was centered beautifully, but it's
another
taken away.
Another one! What is going on right now? Another one!
In the world is happening!
These boys are looking for an exterminator medal right now. Calm it down.
About their match on the line right now is Ronicky. Hey, congratulations on the win over Reciprocity.
Thank you, Lawler.
Wow. Different hair color even.
We miss him. I'm sorry.
Fair enough.
Thank you, Leafix.
The reset possibly. More demos coming out. Mao's regaining a bit of control of that midfield boost, but it's not, that's not enough.
Oh, Astral all the way across. He pops it up and cooks here off the crossbar. Follow up from Yukio's on target, puts it away for Dignitas. 4.5 minutes, and they take it in game 5 with a reverse sweep.
Astral, the mechanic, genius. This man has been insane this whole series. Off the backboard, we just saw the air dribble opening up space. They get the reverse sweep. And it was crazy. I got a little bit nervous when I saw him mess up that wave dash a little bit. I thought maybe
save. Crow dropping it down to first killer. Oh. He's there. Couldn't get around it.
Oh,
Wonder,
no.
A big miss there, and Turbo's going to get a second one for NRG.
Wonder in the backfield. I thought this was a great setup from Kronovi to first killer. We've seen it many times before, but Wonder, he side flips out of the way.
Yep.
On the challenge as the third man, the last man back, you have to at least find some touch. That's got to hurt.
And then, yep, just a side flip out of the way there. And hey, like you said, as last man back, that one.
I will say, if you're a Ghost fan, you're happy with how this start of the game has gone, because as you said, it is a bit of a trap game playing against Flight earlier. Atomic flip reset, and he will finally break the defense down.
Atomic finds the flip reset from midfield to give Ghost the early lead, and a wonderful solo play. All of Sonic's, though, giving him space, though, staying grounded that whole time.
Yeah, nobody up to challenge him. You're absolutely right. Definitely is a problem. You cannot afford to give a player like Atomic space.
More concerned for NRG had they not taken such a dominant clean sweep against Flight earlier in the season. A mistouch from Justin almost puts it in. He missed the save at Turbo. What is going on right now?
And Wonder tried to cut it back as well, and I did.